Good morning, children. How are you all? Here is your educator, Divya Miss. Children, today let's continue our chapter 12 in EVS. Children, we have already learned land animals and water animals. Children, but do you know some animals that can live both on land and in water? Okay, let's see and recognize them. Children, remember na, you will read the chapter with me. You will have pencil with you. Okay, we will underline the new words too. Animals that live both on land and in water. Some animals live on land. Some animals live in water. But some animals live both on land and in water. Animals like frogs. Let's underline, children. Frogs, tortoise, ducks, and crocodiles live both on land and in water. Okay, look at here the pictures too. Here is a frog and this is a duck. Okay, they live both on land and in water. Except these, there are many animals who live both on land and in water. Let's see and recognize them. Animals that live both in land and in water. Children, let's see and recognize them. What is it, children? It is a frog who's jumping. Now, it is a turtle. Now, children, what is it? It is a crocodile. And who's going to tell me what is it? It is a sea lion. Now, children, can you recognize this? This is a salamander. Now, what is it? It is a seal. Now, someone tell me what is it? It is an otter. And children, who is it? It is a beaver. Now, let's see wild animals. Animals like lions, monkeys, elephants, and giraffes. Children, let's do underline. Lions, monkeys, elephants, and giraffes live in jungles. Jungles, that means forest. They are called wild animals. It means, children, animals that live in jungles or forest are called wild animals. So, if you want to see wild animals, will you go to jungles? No, we can see them at the zoo. Okay, let's see the pictures. A lion, a monkey, an elephant, a giraffe. Children, do you know the giraffe is the tallest animal? Yes, it is the tallest animal because it has the longest neck. Okay, and the elephant is the largest living land animal. And children, who is the largest living water animal? Blue whale. Blue whale is the largest living water animal, aquatic animal. Now, pet animals. Now children, what are pet animals? Some animals like dogs, cats and rabbits. Children, underline rabbits. Live in or around our home. They are called pet animals. That means children, animals that live in or around our homes are called pet animals. Okay, children, do you have pet animal at your home? Now, if we have a pet animals at our home, what should we do? We must take care of our pet animals in the following ways. We should take care of our pet animals. But how? Okay, let's check out how we can take care of our pet animals. 1. We should give them clean water and food. Right na children? Yes. We drink clean water and we eat clean food. So, we should also give them clean water and clean food. Hygiene and healthy food. We should provide them, provide. It means give, right? A good shelter. Shelter means residence, a home. We should provide them a good shelter. 3. We should never tease them. Yes, we should never tease them. Have you seen some children, some kids pull tails of the pet animals, right? Then we should not do it. We should not tease them. 4. We should treat them with love and care. Yes, our parents love and take care of us, na? Same way, we should love and we should take care of our pet animals too. Okay, children, will you like to sing a poem on pet animals? Okay, let's recite the poem on it.
Sing a song. Are you ready? Here we go.
Do you have a pet? Do you have a pet? Ba 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 pet. I have a dog. I have a dog. Woof 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 woof. I have a cat. I have a cat. Pet. I have a bird. I have a bird. Chirp, 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 chirp. I have a fish. I have a fish. Blub, 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 blub. I have an elephant. I have an elephant. Bow, 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 bow.
Ooh, you don't have a pet elephant.
That's true.